I love flowers.
Bago kong discovery na nagpunta ako kay Cherry Pie.
Welcome. Ale, bakit? Sa alam?
Yes. Tapos yung friends yung gumawa. Tapos may binigay siya sa akin. So, nag-order ako sa kanila.
I love flowers.
Ganda. Thank you for welcoming us to your home.
Oo naman.
Ang bahay mo.
Hindi naman.
Layo lang.
Malaki? Malayo lang talaga.
Eh, Rich, conversation namin sa car, sabi namin, ano kaya to kung ang taping mo nasa bandang Fairview?
Well, pa, buong... pa tayo, di ba po?
Oo, pero...
Dala mo na buong bahay mo.
Hindi naman. Eh, well, syempre, you bring your bed, you bring a chair, computer. That's why, mas gusto ko na they take care of the costume. Kasi para wala na akong problema.
Kasi layo.
Kasi malayo.
Oo, pero sanay na kayo dito.
Sanay na, because I lived here before. I lived here before. So more or less, you have an idea of how it's going to be in terms of travel, in terms of traffic. So,
adjust talaga.
Medyo gising ka na maaga. And I sleep in the car naman.
And you worry kasi layo. Ilan na napagtapos mo ng college?
Dalawa.
Okay.
Well, actually, hindi. Technically, isa pa lang napagtapos ka ng college. Siya na lang ang tanungin mo mamaya.
Nag-stop?
Oo, siya na lang ang tanungin. Si Ina, siya na lang ang tanungin mo mamaya.
Pero, wait, sino yung nag-model with me sa SM Manila?
Ah, si Kyla. She's not yet finished with school.
What she know?
Second year.
Pero still.
Yeah.
Moira, anong tinapos?
Si Moira Communication Arts.
Eh, good. Bongga. Yeah.
Happy-happy ako.
Tapos, andali, si Luigi.
Si Luigi.
Nag-culinary.
Oo naman.
Saan niya tinapos?
Aha. American Hospitality Association.
Good.
I think. Academy Ata Association.
Bongga. Okay, so you bought this?
I bought this 1990.
Married na kayo.
Pumasok?
Bakit tayo pumasok? Married na kayo ni John, no?
Hindi pa. We got married 1991. Yeah.
No.
Yeah, but...
Nagre-model nung naging kayo, I assume.
Hindi pa.
Kasi dumami mga kids.
Hindi pa. Hindi pa agad nagre-model kasi... Unti-unti namang dumami yung kids.
What happened? Nung naghiwalay, you bought in New Manila.
Well, the reason why, because I wanted to move closer to the city. Kasi, syempre, there are times when mahaba time break from work. Mm-hmm. And you know, to go home to Paranaque.
Hustle
talaga. So, by the time makarating ako dito, kailangan bumalik na ako.
Yes.
So, I opted to move closer. I uprooted them from other schools. We sort
what happened
of started
place?
Fresh. We started in Green Hills. I rented a place first.
Near your mom and dad?
Near my mom. Same building.
Okay,
same
tapos?
Building. Tapos I decided to get a house.
Yun nga, di ba malapit sa St. Luke's doon?
Yeah, New Manila. So I got a house, we stayed there for a while. But you know, when your kids are growing, maliit lang yung bahay namin doon eh. Mataas lang siya kasi 3 stories, but maliit siya.
Pero maganda location.
But my children are growing, and when they're growing, their things grow.
Yes.
Di ba? Dumadami yung gamit nila, damit na lang. Can you imagine my 3 girls sharing a small dressing room with all their clothes
and
with their room? So I decided, since I still have this, pwede gamitin na lang natin.
So what happened to that? Pinaparin niyo?
No, I sold it.
Ay, wow. And I'm sure you made money na kasi super nag-appreciate na yung value.
Hindi mo masyado. Inastos ko din sa pagpapaayos nito.
Oh, yun. At least.
Yeah, at least.
At least umikot lang yung pera.
Oo naman.
Bongga.
Oo naman.
Tapos ang dali.
Ba't nag-appreciate din yung materials panggawa ng bahay?
Oo.
Kasabay nun. Tsaka syempre, you know, you change a lot of things kasi medyo matagal siyang nabakante. So, you have to rewire. Almost all the walls giniba. Almost all.
Rewire, tapos pati
rewire,
plumbing.
Change everything. Plumbing, change everything talaga.
How long did it take?
Taon?
Mga almost 2 years.
Katas ng inakapatid
anak. Katas ng lahat ng pinagtrabahuhan ko.
Oh, go. Let's name
katas
them.
Katas ng budoy, inakapatid anak, everything else that I did.
And SIR,
bas ng bayan. So katas nun.
Yun talaga. Thank you, Lord.
Oo naman. And when you look at it, parang, oy, nakikita mo kung ano talaga yung pinagtrabahuhan mo.